A $10 million payout for the Roman Catholic Archdiocese in Los Angeles as the church settles four cases alleging sex abuse by former priest Michael Baker. Newly released files show that Baker confessed to Cardinal Roger Mahony back in 1986. He had been molesting two brothers for years. Mahony sent Baker for psychological treatment, but ultimately allowed him to return to his ministry where he molested again. Mahony is now at the papal conclave in Rome.